story in the San Francisco Chronicle that I forgot to say. It was about a lady who lived in the good old days. When a century was born, a century had died. About these good old days, the old lady replied. She said, you know, they were just a lot of people who were doing the best they could. Yeah, she said that the good old days, they were just a lot of people who were doing the best they could. Then the lady said that they did it pretty up and walking good. Whatever happened to those faces in the old photograph? And I'm talking about the little boys. Boys. Hell, they were men. Stood knee deep in the Johnstown mud during the time of that terrible flood when they listened to the water. That awful noise. And then they just put away the dream that belonged to the little boy. And the sun is going down from Mr. Bowie as he sank with his glass 19-2. He's saying, oh, T-U-A-R-T. He owned some of the finest horses that I think I've ever seen, but he had one favorite. Oh, and she was a champion, the old campaigner. And he called her, sweetheart, home for me. She was one of the finest horses the world ever made. But old E.A. Stewart, he knew that he was going blind, and he said, before I go, told the boys around the tack room one day, he said, before I go, I'm gonna drive her one more time. And people heard about it because they came from miles around just to stand around the ring. But no one said a word. You know, in that whole crowd of people, that not one person said a thing. And they're opening the gates back there. Here they come. E.A. Stewart in the wagon right behind. Yeah, I can see him now. Oh, he's sitting straight and proud. He's driving her stone blind. And when you look at her, oh, she never looked better. She never went finer than today. Yes, the ace doing and the old campaigner. I even saw a grown man break right down and cry. And you know it was just a little while later. Yeah, you know that it was just a little while later.